Ladies and gentlemen, Lillian Frank.
Been waiting long?
Yeah, too long, baby.
Give me
that. I give you love, even though you cheat and lie.
Talk about it, sister.
I can't give you up. Every day I try and try. I'll wait around, even though you really call. I cry. Hollow as the teardrops fall, but through it all, I can't turn you loose. I can't turn you loose. Oh, 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 oh. I'll reach for you.
Come on, sugar. Help your mama out. Everybody, that is my daughter over there. She's gonna be a really big star one day. Come on, sugar. Come on, baby. Don't be shy. Come on. You guys are in for a real treat. Because this little girl can sing. Ain't that right, John T?
Yeah.
All right. Come on, y'all. Give her a hand. Come on. Come on. Give it up. That's my sweet pea. Don't be. Anybody ever hand you a mic? You see. Come on. Just pretend it's you and me. From the bridge. One, two, three.
See, my heart isn't home. And inside.
You remember what Mama told you?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing here, Lou? Look, I got fired. I can't even feed her.
I told you never to come by here.
She is your child, too.
Say goodbye to you, baby. I don't know how I'm gonna do that.
Come here. Come here. I don't wanna go, Mom.
No, baby. But I will come and get you as soon as possible, I promise. Okay? I love you, Billy. They're taking you away just till I get better. I have a choice. I'm sorry.
She was kind of fragile and she had a lot to grapple with, but basically she kept it all inside.
I think you feel at home.
Welcome to Eaglebrook. Billy, come on over here with me for a moment.
Look, Louise, there's a new girl.
So, you stay here. I'll be back in a minute.
You Puerto Rican?
I'm mixed.
Listen, he is Puerto Rican. I'm Latin.
I'm Louise. This is Roxanne.
What's your cat's name?
Whisper.
Can I pet it?
Yeah, sure.
So cute.
Dear God, it's all so tragic, and I'll never have the chance to feel the closure that I ultimately
Leopard
night.
I mean,
what
these feathers are.
How y'all doing?
Good.
Hi. I was watching y'all out there. Y'all look pretty good.
Well, you know, we try.
Thanks. Y'all sing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dance.
I do choreography. She does
some of the choreography.
Wardrobe.
Everything.
We might have to tone your look down a little bit, but y'all want to be in a group?
Like a singing group?
Yeah, a little dancing in the background.
That's good.
I'm cool with that.
That's good, baby.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I'm feeling
when
it.
When you want to start, when you know.
You know what, right now we're actually doing our own thing, so thank you, but we're a little bit busy.
Yeah!
You got Timothy Walker in your face, girl. I don't get it.
I know it's crazy. Whatever. Most people would be dying to get some respect from somebody like Timothy Walker, okay?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And you...
The gross bitch. The gross bitch.
You know what? You really want to sing back up for that freak?
Hell yeah!
I'm sure she can really sing.
I ain't say all that. She can't sing.
You have an amazing gift, and you gotta use it. Your mom's gave you this gift.
What?
Why would you bring up my mom? There you go.
I'm sorry.
We need the money, and you know we need the money.
Please, Billy.
Please. All we gotta do is stand in the background and go, ooh, ooh, or however it go, and get paid.
Come
please,
on,
Billy,
please.
Please.
We gotta do this. You know
please.
We gotta do this.
Billy, hey, can you repeat that verse that Silk just did? Yeah, just for the backup.
Okay.
Turn Silk way down, bring Billy all the way up.
Single Silk's gonna be performing tonight, man.
Who's this?
Silk, man. You know her. Timmy's girlfriend.
This is Silk? Boy, this don't sound like Silk. She must have been putting some hours in with a vocal coach, man.
Fresh,
woo!
Right?
Fresh.
That was great.
That
Thanks. Did you really like it?
Silk, I had no idea you could blow like that.
I had no idea you're so interested in how good I could blow.
Can we get out of here?
Please.
Thanks.
Hold it, girls. Can I take a photo of the four of you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you don't need them. They don't matter. They're just backup.
And I'm so into you. And that's my...
In the hat. Can I talk to you for a second? Excuse me, ladies, but I gotta talk to you. That was you singing, right? Oh, man, I knew it. I knew it wasn't Silk. He's been ghosting you.
What do you mean, ghosting me?
Using your voice for Silk's.
Yeah, but you know what? I'm having a good time, so.
Hell no. Hell, you can't let him do that. You have got a beautiful voice. You can't let Timothy use the best of you.
What makes you think that's the best of me?
There's more? There's better? Well, I want some of that. Hey, what's your name?
Billy.
I'm Dice, like Lucky Seven.
I know who you are.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I've heard a lot about you, Dice.
Well, listen, don't believe everything you hear.
Okay.
Come with me. I want to show you something.
Come on.
Where are we going?
I'm not
going
to bite you. Come on. Don't be scared, all right? I want you to do something special. You can freestyle, you can sing. Hell, you can make love to the DJ if that's your thing. So come on and let's get it on! Woo! All right, y'all. In the groove. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on.
Come on. To the beat, y'all. Beat, y'all. I go on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop till the break of dawn. I dip, I dive, what socialize? Come on, girl, let's rock them thighs.
All right, all right, all right. Next, next, next. Feel it, feel it.
Okay,
come
yeah,
on.
Yo, 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 man. Show me some love, show me some love. All right. Like Elliot Ness, I rhyme the best. I code rip the S off of Superman's chest. Yes, yes, y'all. Beat, y'all. You don't quit, cause I'm one of a kind. About to rock your mind. Don't get too close to my fine behind. Unless you're my man, cause then you can't. Cause me and my man got the master plan.
Give me the best of you. Singers all the time, but I ain't ever met anybody like you. You really got something special.
Is this just how you like try and soup girls up to get what you want?
I don't soup girls up.
Really?
Really.
Look, I know you're a fly DJ and everything, really, and I should be honored that you want to work with me, but I mean, I'm just not into the games.
I'm not playing games. I'm serious. All right, look, what's the biggest dream you ever had?
I don't know.
How about playing Madison Square Garden?
Yeah, right.
If you want that, and we work real hard, we can get it. I want to produce you.
What about Timothy? I mean, I don't need any problems with him.
Don't worry about Timothy. I'm gonna take care of everything. So what do you think? We got a deal?
Yeah.
You're not gonna regret this, I'm telling you. Listen, I gotta go back inside. How can I reach you?
You're lucky seven, right? You'll figure it out.
Listen, I want Billy and the girls.
Yeah, man, I can't do that. You know how much that's gonna cost me. You talking about redoing the album covers and clothes and rehearsals and studio and all
Nobody's
that?
Nobody's looking at the backup singers, T.
Nah, I can't do it.
I think you can do it.
Really?
Uh-huh. If you want your artists heard in this club again, you can.
Are you serious about this? Okay. Look, man, you're gonna have to reimburse Daddy.
How much?
$100,000.
You must be smoking dust, T.
Yeah, it's really expensive, too.
100 large.
Yes. It's like that now. Not to lose my head.
What do you think?
Hi.
You take me out. I knew what you were all about, but when I did, I wasn't trying to lead you on. Now you bring me home and tell me good night's not enough for you. I'm sorry, baby.
Excellent. Good to see you, man. Great show.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Excellent. Are you signed yet, Billy?
Signed like a record contract thing? No.
I mean, Gary here would love to bring you in his new label, Tough Ride. He just signed Chili D.
Well, we're kind of considering a lot of different things at the moment. We're keeping our options open.
Sure, man. Okay. That's great. Keep your options open. That's important.
Nice shirt, man.
Thank you. Listen. Anything you need, you just let me know, okay?
See you later, Mike.
Take care. Good to see you. Nice meeting you.
Yeah, you too. See ya.
What are you? are you doing? That guy wanted to sign us. You crazy?
Tough ride?
Whatever. I mean, it's a label.
Yeah, it's a good label. You know, all you need is like to strap on some leather chaps, have a couple of horses with you, run around with a whip going, yahoo! You know, that's great.
Whatever. But... I mean, come on. I mean, it's a record company.
EMI, CMZ, Warner Brothers. They're the labels that I'm talking about.
Okay.
You deserve the best, Billy, and that's what you're gonna get.
I hope you're right.
You gotta trust me.
You need to go over and give him a shout.
Do me a favor. All right.
Jack Bridges, head of A&R.
Hey, Jack.
How you doing, Dice?
Good. This is my latest track.
Yeah?
And this is a single, Billy Frank.
Hi.
Well, hello.
Jack Bridges.
Hi.
Hey.
Who else did you give this to, man?
Oh, it's getting hurt.
Oh, look, stop in tomorrow afternoon, all right? Can you do that? I'll make sure everybody at the label hears it in the morning, all right?
No sweat.
What a voice you got.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Okay, now remember, these guys, they're just the body. We're the soul, right? They need us.
They need you.
No, they need us. We go together. Don't forget that.
Billy! Dice! Glad you guys are here. Listen, I played a demo for the team this morning. Everybody flipped. Come on, they're all dying to meet you.
This is Tom. He's in charge of record promotions.
Hey, Tom.
Jane, our image consultant. And Dice, I believe you already know Bennett,
of course. Bennett.
This is all courtesy of Mr. Richardson.
Thanks.
He couldn't be here today. He's in L.A., but he is so thrilled that you're going to join the family, Billy. I think you'll be happy here.
Yeah.
All right. Cheers. Cheers. Here's to you, Dice, Billy, my friends. This is just the beginning.
Makeup, I do this great, dramatic first date eye.
It's not a date, Jackson.
Yeah, right.
It is a date. Smile, smile. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Well, that leaves nothing.
Exactly. So don't you be getting all freaky on the first date.
It's right. Not a date.
Yes, all right? It is a date.
Look, I gotta
it's
go.
A date. Come on, people know. It's a date. Yay!
Courtesy of CMZ.
Woo!
We're on our way, baby! Oh, you look beautiful.
Thanks.
This is for you. What's your step?
Business is good. Chef's prepared something just the way you like it, and a bottle of your favorite. Beautiful, Joey. Good seeing
you. All right, Mike. Thanks.
Can I ask you a question?
Uh-huh.
Why'd you get me a rose?
I just thought it'd be something nice. It's a rose. Why?
No, it's just that, you know, it's a single red rose, and you picked me up in a limo, and you got all that cologne on, so I was just wondering.
Wondering what?
Is this a date?
No, this is not a date. If this was a date, Billy, you would know about it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What's this?
Oh, this is escargot. Snails. It's like a French delicacy. Mm.
So somebody went all the way to France for this? Okay.
I like hanging out with you, Billy. To us.
To us.
I gotta pick something up. You wanna come up for a minute?
No.
Why not?
Because I know you're just trying to get me up in your house.
Come on, stop being so paranoid.
I'm not being paranoid.
Just come up for 5 minutes, that's all. 5 minutes.
Three.
Oh, there we go.
Hmm.
What do you think?
Very nice.
Hmm. After you.
Is this you?
Yep.
So cute.
Oh, thanks.
What happened?
You're funny. Yeah.
You play?
Yeah, I think it's, you know, really important as a producer to be able to play. Like, one of my favorites, Quincy Jones. Oscar awards, Grammy awards. He started as a musician.
What's this, like a xylophone, like in kindergarten?
Similar to the xylophone, but a little different. This is actually called a marimba, and that's one of my favorite instruments. Would you move down a little, please? Thank you. I can tell. I'm just joking.
Thanks, jerk.
Look, what I wanted to say is that you're different.
You don't have to say that because we just slept together, you know.
That's so romantic, you know? Really, really beautiful.
I just have a little bit of trouble trusting people. You know?
I understand that.
I found myself reborn on the day I met. too much going on. Lose all the superfluous shit. There you go. Sing this as you would sing this. All right? Forget all of that.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Yo, 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 what's up, New York? We got the Dice Man, a.k.a. Lucky 7, with a young lady who's gonna be making much, much noise. Remember the name, Billy Frank. Yo, 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 check it out.
Hey, turn it up. Turn it up.
I can't believe it. Where are you going?
What are you doing? Wait.
What are you doing?
Woo! What are you doing, Dice?
What are you doing?
This is us on the radio, man.
Come on!
Give me a dime.
Hurry up. Pull over.
Can I get some phone really quick, just for a second, please?
Come on, man.
Okay, hold on.
Can I get an autograph or something?
I ain't got a pen, baby.
I can't believe it. Roxy, put the radio on right now. 92.3,
I'm on the radio.
Yeah, this is it.
Okay, we'll call you back in 5 minutes.
Call you back.
This is not working. The glitter can't overpower the artist. Okay? Could we clean this up? Okay. We ask ourselves, is she white? Is she black? We don't know. She's exotic. I want to see more of her breasts.
Flamenco. Shake it, shake it, shake. Shake your chichi.
No.
Just shake your chichi.
No.
This dance is a joke, please. Some strippers, at least.
Okay, then I shake this. You shake that.
You shake it, shake it. Come on, shake it. Look, you can't even shake.
Well, then shake.
We gotta lose our friends, two girls.
Roxy and Luis? Those are her dancers.
Oh, well, the director wants other dancers. He's got his own vision.
His own vision?
Look, this is a major director, Dice, all right?
I'm just trying to be a professional.
I ain't doing this shit.
There's a producer over there, and he likes me, and I'm just trying to get a little extra.
What? I can't believe this. Where are they?
They're home. They're cool. Look, I promise they'll be on the next one.
Well, I gotta go talk to somebody because this is not good.
All right, time for the unveiling. Oh, you are the only one who could pull this off.
So show me the... Yes, that's it!
That's exactly what I want. Thank you. Can you please go find the director and say something to him, because I'm really not happy.
Okay. Kurt, it's very futuristic.
Flames don't walk. They flicker. Joko.
Are you sure about this outfit? Because I don't really know.
Yes, I know how to do my job, okay? Sex sells, she's hot, and that's how you sell records, my friend. What I'm saying is not like fire. It doesn't walk, flicker more. Or like, have you seen fish swim? In a school, tell them, go to them, and move your hands.
But in the future, they will. Hello, Billy Frank. It is such a pleasure to meet you. I'm Kelly. The label just hired me to be your publicist.
Nice to meet
and this is Peter, my assistant.
Nice to meet you, Billy.
Oh, we are so excited to get started. Mm-hmm. And this must be the infamous Dice.
How are you?
Hello. I'm Kelly, the new publicist. This is Peter.
Nice.
Now, we've got
you.
A full day planned for you tomorrow, so let's get into the itinerary. At noon, we have a photo shoot. I don't like to do photos anytime before noon because we want you to look fresh. Then at 3, we have an interview with Music Beat Magazine.
Hip cool.
It was real cool. And then after that, some radio interviews, 5:36. I don't want to do anything after 6 because, you know, you miss drive time. Goodbye, record sales.
Thank you very much for your visit. lady and guy, we have to get out now. And
okay, well, we're right there. I've got 5,000 calls to make, but it's so great to meet you. Great to meet you, too. You look fantastic. Have a good shoot. Love that eyeshadow. What is that? Pewter? Fantastic. Bye.
Bye.
I got myself a lover.
That's right, burn, my friends, burn. Come on. Yes, and the flames are licking up her body now, okay? And around her breasts, come on. Now set her on fire, come on. Right, nice, nice.
Hold it, cut.
Cut. Who called cut?
I called cut, I called cut. Can you not see these guys are all over her?
Could somebody get this guy off the set, please?
Listen, can you, have you not got eyes in your head? She's not comfortable.
Get rid of this guy.
She's not. Take your hands off me, don't ever touch me.
You're overreacting, man. Take the loss on this one.
Billy, come on.
You sure?
I'm sure. Come on. Now I'm overreacting.
You're making a big mistake, man.
Well, I still think we should go back.
What are you talking about?
I mean, I don't think we should have walked off like that.
Look, they gotta know, they gotta treat you right.
Dice, it's only my first video, you know? I don't want to get a bad reputation.
All right, I'll call Richardson, I'll straighten things out.
Thanks. Look, I'm sorry about the video, okay?
It's okay.
No, it's not. I just can't believe they disrespected us like that.
I can't. I hated it. The whole thing was whack.
It was whack.
You guys were good. It's not that. It's just the label makes these decisions. You're like my family. I don't want to lose that.
Me neither. What?
What? I'm just saying maybe you could put me in a music video every now and then so I could showcase my sensuality.
All right, Roxy. Look, you guys want to go shopping?
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
I can't feel myself. I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Look, don't give me your crap. Hey, Billy, hi. I'll call you later, bye. Billy.
Hi.
Hello, darling. Look, I need you to sign off on these photos.
Okay.
The magazine deadline is today.
Okay. Here you go.
Oh, that's cool. These were all we could salvage from that video shoot, but I think we've got something here.
Nice.
I want to take you away from this street urchin, sassy, sexy, slutty thing. What do you call this? What are you wearing?
This shirt that I tied.
Why? Never mind, I don't want to know. I'm going to get you out of those jeans. I hate jeans. And into something a lot classier, something much more fabulous. Maybe haute couture. Oh, I can't wait.
Hey, that's good.
She looks amazing.
Yeah. If you're like Titsy the porn star.
Porn star?
Look, I'm just saying that, you know, this is not right. So we got to redo the shoot. We got to, you know, lose the...
Darling, don't get your panties in a bunch, okay? No, we have been hired by the label to conceptualize Billy's new look. All right, don't worry. She's in the hands of professionals now.
I'm going for a smoke.
Beautiful.
Do you like that? Oh, wait, no.
You don't look like a man on top of the world. In fact, you look a little worried, bro.
Am I all right?
Well, just remember, whatever it is, it could always be worse, you know.
What you doing here, T?
Laying down this track with Silk.
Boy, you're determined to make that girl famous.
Yeah, well, come on in here, Daddy. Let me show you what your money's buying me.
What you doing, bro? These bros can't sing.
Yeah, well, was that bitch worth $100,000?
Why she gotta be a bitch?
I need my money.
Are you hungry?
Nah.
You got food in your crib?
Always.
Well, when you run out, come see me. Cause this was a bullshit deal and you know it.
So it's like that now, huh?
Yeah.
It's like that. Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Hey, don't look.
Oh, okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Go straight.
Okay. I'm scared.
Don't be scared. Go.
Oh.
You're not gonna walk into anybody. Go left, right here. No, no, no. Right here.
Right.
Okay. And sit.
Ooh.
Open your eyes.
Oh, man.
You like it?
Do I like it? I can't believe it. This is one of my favorite. This is beautiful, man.
Isn't it cool? Look, it has all different sounds. Strings, horns, all that mess. Pretty cool.
Nobody's bought me anything before.
What are you thinking?
Nothing.
Come on, what are you thinking?
Did you come along on this DX7?
What?
I mean, like, you know, half your clothes are here anyway, and space really isn't a problem, and I just think it...
Is that your romantic way of, like, asking me to move in?
I'm just saying that you know, maybe we should. I think it'd be nice to spend a little more time together. And we get on, and we're very open with each other. And like I say, most of your things are here anyway. And
I said okay.
You said okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Some of my mom's things. This was hers. She always wore this. I don't think I ever saw her without this on. I never told anybody this before, but I've had this recurring dream since she gave me up. It's kind of embarrassing, but...
Tell me about it.
Well, I'm on this huge TV show, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm singing this song that me and my mom used to sing together. And she's watching. And she realizes that it's me. And that I made it. And it's like a part of her made it, you know, because she's in me. And she's got this look on her face.
Like she's proud?
Yeah. But it's more. It's like she wishes she never gave me up.
I'm sure she does. She probably thinks about it every day.
Yeah. So do I.
Thank you.
Okay. We have a record here of your mother, Lillian Frank. Moving from a Jackson Heights address 10 years ago.
Okay.
Afraid our records are incomplete after that.
Incomplete?
We have no current information on her.
What do you mean? I thought you were supposed to keep track of people.
It's an imperfect system, Miss Frank. Records are destroyed, people disappear. Look, I have all your information, and I'll keep digging around, see if we can't locate her. Miss Frank, are you okay?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Hi.
Nice to see you, Billy.
Good to see you.
Nice.
How are you?
Hey, how you doing? Good
to see you.
Yeah, we just thought we'd stop by and see how the new stuff's coming.
That's cool. We got some great new songs.
Yeah.
Listen, we don't want to pressure you, but we got to get the album out while the single's still hot.
We finally got knocked out of the top spot.
10 weeks, you know, number one, that's not a bad run.
Yeah, that's pretty good. There are a lot of great producers out there now.
What are you saying?
I'm saying there are a lot of great producers out there.
I think we need to find a way to get a dance song out there, a little crossover to the pop charts.
Listen, all you need is a hot dance duet with somebody big. I guarantee you'll crossover. I guarantee it. You got anything we can hear right now?
Sure, why not?
We're working on it. It's not done. So how was the meeting?
Not good.
Why?
They didn't like one song.
That's impossible. What did they say?
They said that they wanted you to cross over and that Everything sounds exactly the same.
Everything doesn't sound the same. What about the song I wrote?
Oh, that was they didn't dig the woe is me type thing, and you know, this is the 80s and everybody wants to dance.
Woe is me? What the hell is that?
I don't know. They also want you to work with other producers.
Well, I'm not gonna work with anybody else.
Baby, you got no choice. Look, you sing your ass off on this album, it's gonna go platinum, and we call the shots on the next one, okay?
Well, what about you?
I'm cool. I've been writing some things anyway, and this'll just give me a little more time.
Oh my God, and they want us there now? That's great.
Oh my God. B, it's confirmed they want you to do the USA Music Awards.
Oh my God, can you believe this? I mean, this is huge.
It's great.
Great, it's fantabulous, and they want you right away at rehearsal.
They want me now?
Yes. Driver, take us to Broadway in 52nd.
Okay, can you call Dice for me and ask him to meet us wherever it is?
Oh, sure, honey, I'll call him later. Listen, we gotta figure out what you're gonna wear for the actual event, because it's gonna be fantastic. Gina wants you to wear that red sequin thing with the fringe pants, but I don't know, I'd rather that thing with the things,
the pink thing with the boa.
The pink thing with the boa.
Yes.
The pink thing with the boa.
One, two, and...
Ritzy, you gotta get on the same page.
Why don't you come show me what you're talking about?
All right. It's very simple. Thank you. Chico, let's scratch it.
One, two, three.
Short notice.
Oh, thanks. It's good to be here.
Now, you're gonna make your entrance from this side of the stage?
Huh?
You're on right after this number. Now, I'll be back to give you your cue.
Okay.
You need anything? You all right?
No, I'm good. Thanks.
Good? Okay.
Before I forget, Dice called and he says that he can't make it, but he'll see you at home later tonight.
Did he say why?
Oh, yeah. Something about a meeting, or maybe he's out beating somebody to a pulp, or whatever he does for fun.
Just kidding.
Oh, Billy, you're on.
Okay.
Go.
Break a leg.
Shows in recent memory. Big winner tonight, of course, Lionel Richie. He picks up best song, best male pop artist. Our congratulations going out to Lionel tonight. A lot of the stars are starting to file out now, heading to the big after party going on later. Oh, there's Billy Frank. Let's see if we can get a quick word with her.
Who's the guy, Billy? Billy, can we get you alone? Yeah, can you? Hey, Billy, can we grab a couple words?
Roxy, Billy on TV, come here.
So what'd you think of the show tonight?
I thought it was great. I mean, I'm really just happy to be here, you know?
Well, you know, rumor has it that...
Go. Thanks.
Places to go, people to see. That, of course, was Billy Frank dancing...
Talking on the TV now.
Yeah.
Okay, what about this for the party? Roxy, you look like a disco ball. Well, I like the gold. It goes with the hoops. It's too much, okay? Please. No, wait, it's a party.
Go,
Chase. Party's
go. Hurry up.
But it matches...
At the Capitol Club, apparently... The hottest ticket in town.
Yes. Okay, and this is better. This is definitely better than we have to go. Hurry up, come on.
Fine, I'll lose the scarf, because I look better without it anyway. It shows more what I got, and that's what I want to show.
Sure, fine.
Okay, let's go. I've been waiting.
Billy, I'm Jim Damien. I'm a movie producer and a huge fan. I'd love to put you into a movie.
Wow, thank you. This is Dice. He's my producer and my boyfriend.
It's great to meet you, Jim, you know, because, like, one of my biggest dreams is to score for movies.
Well, maybe someday you will, Deuce. As I was saying, have you thought about acting?
Not really.
You should be great in the movies.
Excuse me. Billy, there's someone here who is dying to meet you.
Okay.
Come on.
Hi, I'm Kelly. How's it going, okay?
Everything's going great.
Sure.
I think you're going to love the surprise.
Yeah?
Yeah?
I'm a big fan.
You're a big fan?
Yes.
Of mine?
Yes.
You gotta be kidding. I'm a big fan of yours, please.
Thank you.
You were incredible tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. You. Oh my God, your voice. It's incredible.
Thank you.
Have you written any of your own stuff?
Yeah, but I mean, no one's ever heard any of it.
Oh. Well, maybe we should get together. Do something.
I would love that.
You think so?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Dice.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? I like your stuff, too.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Maybe we can all do something.
Yeah, yeah. We should do that.
Actually, I'm kind of busy at the moment. I'm doing something with Quincy.
Oh, really? What are y'all working on?
It's the early stages. You know, I don't really like to talk about it. You know how that is.
Yeah, okay, well, good luck with that. And, you're a very lucky man.
I know I am. We gotta go.
Well, nice meeting you, and, hope to see you soon.
Dice, why did you just do that?
Get your girls and go to the car now.
What?
Get the girls and go to the car. Don't make me make a scene, Billy.
You, oh, what an incredible voice. Oh, maybe we could write something together.
He didn't mean it like that, okay? So stop it.
Stop it? Well, Billy, you should be pleased, though. You know, the artiste, wow, he wants to write a song with you. It's beautiful, pretty guy. Did he want to actually write a song with you if you were, properly dressed?
What is that supposed to mean?
What it means is, look at everything here. Everything is hanging out. Where do you get this from, anyway?
I got this from you.
Why don't you just leave her alone, okay?
Hey, mouth! Did I ask you?
You just mad because you don't produce her no more. Get over it.
Louise, don't say that.
Hey, Louise, you know what? I produce just something a little more than a body pop, fat ass.
Dice, fat ass? Who you calling fat ass?
You got plenty of ass.
No, you do not talk to her like that.
I told you once, don't mouth off again, roachbag.
You, Dice, shut up.
Okay, you know what? Let's just get out of here.
Calm down, you guys.
Excuse me, could you pull over? Yeah.
Look, he doesn't know what he's saying. He's drunk, okay? You're drunk. Apologize.
Are you defending me? What's the matter with you?
Look, you're drunk. He's drunk.
Could you pull over?
Yeah, pull over.
I'm out of here.
Guys, please.
Can we get out? Come on, don't go.
No, I don't care. I don't want to go.
Yeah, good night.
Pathetic. You coming, Billy?
I'm sorry.
What's happening to you? None of this would happen if you didn't believe in me. I don't care about this without you. You know I love you, right?
Tonight.
You know who I am. Go on.
I give you love, even though you cheat and lie.
I can't give you up.
You know we're doing late night live tonight, right? Have you decided what you're gonna wear to the after party yet?
I remember being invited to no after party.
Where's Dice?
I was wondering that myself.
How did you get in here?
Cute kid. You ever wondered, how you got to have all this nice stuff?
What do you want?
Well, Dice and me, we had a deal. You're supposed to give me $100,000 for the rights to your contract. Now, as of yet, I haven't received a penny of my money.
I don't know anything about that. Maybe you should talk to the label.
I didn't make no deal with the label. I made a deal with your boyfriend. Now, I don't want to hurt you. But I will. Tell Dice I stopped by.
You saw the towel on the phone. What's going on? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Billy, what's wrong? What's wrong?
Timothy was here today.
What, in our house?
Yes, in our house.
What'd he say?
He said you have a deal with him. You owe money. What is going on with you?
What else did he say?
I'm not going to tell you because you're going to freak out and you're going to make everything
Billy,
worse.
Billy, you're going to tell me exactly
like
what
usual.
I'm asking you. You tell me exactly
Stop
what he said.
Stop screaming at me.
Okay, I'm asking you calmly. What did he say?
He said if he don't pay him his money, he's going to hurt me.
He's gonna hurt you?
Yes.
That's what he said in our home?
Yes, that's what he said.
Okay. Okay.
Where are you going?
Who's
Right behind that black. If you need to speak to me, pick up the phone and hit pound. All right, I'll pick you up halfway through the third act.
Just like we rehearsed.
Just like we rehearsed it.
Right, yeah, on the table. I need some honey for my throat. We got it.
Okay, good.
You have the honey, you have the lemon, you have the tea.
Yeah.
Take care.
Okay.
We're good for great performance.
Okay, good. Can you call Dice for me, please? Just one more time.
I already called Peter. I'm going to call him and see what's going on.
Okay, thanks. Okay. Bye.
Yeah.
Billy?
Mm-hmm.
There's a phone call for you on line one.
Okay, thank you. Hello? Where are you? What? The 11th precinct, where moments ago Julian Dice Black was released from custody. He was accompanied by singing sensation Billy Frank. Apparently, earlier tonight, Ms. Frank left Late Night Live moments before she was to perform as this week's musical guest. It appears Ms. Frank's partner was detained outside the Soho offices of music producer Timothy Walker. Walker was badly beaten and had to be hospitalized. We'll have more on this as details surface. I'm Karen Diana.
I'm sorry about that, Billy. I'll make it up to you, I promise.
It's a little late for that.
They'll get over it, yeah?
They'll get over it? You know what? I'm over it.
What are you saying, Billy?
Saying that I'm not gonna sit around and let you ruin everything that I'm working for.
Everything you're working for?
Yes.
Hold on, since when has it been about you? This is about us.
Oh, that's right. Was it about us when you made your deal with Timothy? Was that us? Because I don't recall it being us.
I was trying to protect you.
Oh, good job, Dice. Good job.
You know what? If it wasn't for me, you would be waiting tables at Larry OneNote's.
Well, maybe I would. But then I guess you wouldn't have anybody to bail your ass out anymore.
So what do you want me to do? You want me to get down on my hands and knees and thank you for everything, Billy? Because you know what? At the end of the day, it is. At the end of the day, it is all about you, right? Your entourage, your videos,
your
crew.
That's total bullshit.
No, your whole thing. The superstar always comes first.
Look, don't blame me for your failure.
My failure? Do you really think inside your mind that because you swing your ass around on stage and you hit a couple of high notes here and there, that you are some colossal success? Your mother would have been proud. Billy, I put everything on the line for you.
Yeah, including me. I gotta say goodbye to you.
Billy, please.
I don't know how I'm gonna do that.
Time no see.
I left Dice.
Well, come on in.
Hallelujah.
It's about time you got rid of that.
because I'm really not in the mood for this today.
Oh, I think that you'll be in the mood for this.
I'm gonna kill you.
Come on. Don't be shy.
Hey.
Hi.
See, now, I told you we'd see each other again. Raphael's got a great idea for a duet.
What did you do?
Wanna make some music?
What, are you kidding me?
Great. I'll leave you two alone.
Well, bye, Jack.
Come here. Come around.
I can't believe this.
Have a seat.
Wait a minute. Was this your idea? Because I really didn't believe it when you said you wanted to work together.
Are you kidding me? Of course. I couldn't wait to get you in here.
I'm like nervous. I'm sorry.
Don't be. Now, listen, it's real simple. And I have a melody, but if you hear something fall in, it's like.
Okay.
Good.
Oh, cute.
A okay. Chorus is like,
It's just the way I want you, baby. Oh, so.
This is fresh.
Came out good, right?
You know, I'm gonna tell the label to leak this to radio stations this week.
Can you do that?
Yep.
Number one with a rocket. And yesterday, homegirl just sold out Madison Square Garden in 20 minutes. Talk about hot, man. You don't understand. Can't even describe how hot she is. Keep up with us coming in. You know what? I'm on the phone line screaming. This is Cool DJ. The Better Love
Dice. Please leave a message after the beep, and I'll call you back as soon as I can.
That's all
for today, folks. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Too far away. I won't let time erase. Still.
Yeah, I'm fine.
If I could hear myself, I'd be
okay,
I actually can't hear myself.
Well, I'm not doing this shit.
It's your last
and
time.
Let her be by herself.
Hey, Dice.
Thank you.
crowd's going crazy out there. Where is she?
I don't know.
Has anyone heard anything yet?
I don't know what to say, Jack. I'm sure she's on her way.
Maybe she's with Dice.
No, we keep calling, but nobody's answering.
I'll get it. Maybe this is her. Hello? Oh, my God. Peter, turn on the TV quick, Channel 9. Yes, thank you.
What's the latest, Tanya?
Julian Dice Black, the New York City DJ who discovered music sensation Billy Frank, was found dead in Lower Manhattan earlier this evening.
Oh.
Dice, as he was known in music circles, was the victim of a gunshot wound to the chest. Police are ruling his death a homicide, and at present, no suspects have been apprehended. I'm Tanya Kim for NYC News.
Let's hope she wasn't with him.
Oh, Billy, I'm so sorry.
Everybody out there, don't ever take anybody for granted. Because you never know when you might lose them. And you may never get a chance to tell them how you really feel.
You're with me till the bitter end. What we had transcends this experience, too painful to talk about, so I hold it in till my heart can mend and be brave to love again, a place in time still belongs to us, stays preserved in my mind, in the memories there is silence, oh, never too far away,
Congratulations, Billy. Madison Square Garden. I can't tell you how proud I am of you. I was so happy to know you came by today. I just hope you've missed me as much as I've missed you. I've got some good news for you. Social services called, and they found your mother. She's living in a small town in Maryland. Turns out she's been clean and sober for quite some time. It's gonna be so great to be there when you finally see her. Hope to see you after the show. Love, Dice.
She was kind of fragile. Still in and through it all.
I do this to Brian.
I'm the DJ, said my name.